I think the type of training that we're doing, the limited class size, is an absolute asset to the program. The real benefit of this kind of training is as much what a trainer says as the interaction that the participants get with each other. And if the group gets to be too large, you shut down that dynamic a little bit. So having a smaller class size does a couple things. It allows them to get to know each other, connect with each other, and learn from each other's experiences. And second of all, it makes sure that there's plenty of opportunity for people to bring up issues that are relevant to them. So when you teach something like this, you're talking about some philosophy and approach and best practices. But when you can get to a smaller group like that, you can make it very relevant for the participants by addressing their particular issues.